The 1-1 lifted into left center field. This will fall for a base hit. Gray will score. A green light around third base. Here comes Lewis. The throw to the plate. Oh! At home plate! And Southern Miss wins the title! Lewis gunned down with the potential tying run. And the Southern Miss Golden Eagles, a year after narrowly missing the NCAA tournament, win the championship 3-2 in ultimate dramatic fashion with the tying run tagged out at home plate and a 3-2 win for Southern Miss.